We present the domain adaptation approach for semantic segmentation that takes advantage of the fact that in medical imaging it's entirely possible to have source domain data and target domain data that correspond to exactly the same ground truth labels. For example, this can be achieved by imaging the same patient multiple times. We exploit this fact and train only one segmentation function that works on the source and target domain by using these aligned pairs to encourage our network output to be similar across domains. We use a two-part loss function, where the first part is a semantic segmentation loss applied to the source domain, and the second part is a semantic segmentation loss function applied to the network output for source and target domain. In principle, this strategy is applicable to any CNN architecture. Our main takeaway message is that additional structure in data should definitely be utilized if possible. If you're interested, then go ahead, watch the full presentation or read the paper.